Being cooped up in a shelter, especially for long periods of time, can be stressful for dogs. But thanks to two Tucson residents who left money in their will for the Pima Animal Care Center, a new program is changing the lives of shelter dogs one game at a time. Photojournalist Edgar Ibarra shows us how.
This is a Kong Wobbler. It's one of my favorite puzzle toys. The problem here with our kennels is that dogs have a lack of control of their environment. Actually causes behavioral issues. Some of them shut down, some of them act up. So what we try to do with our enrichment is we try to give that control back to them. Enrichment is enhancing the quality of life of your animals in care so that they have stimulation and then they can get rid of that excess energy that causes that behavioral problem.
This program helps us keep these dogs healthy and emotionally intact while they're here with us. Our dogs are just having a much less stressful stay with us.
If the animal comes to the front of the kennel, approaches them, is social and wants to be pet and wants interaction, they'll want to interact and then they'll want to adopt that animal.